So is this one a mandatory reload between baits?
Yes.
Okay. Just up in this green line-ish?
Yep, you just have to stay behind the green line. Three steel targets on each side.
Okay. Yeah.
Ready. Stand by. Okay. Go ahead and just top off.
Maybe.
Shoot two, move up, or just keep moving the whole time.
Okay, sounds like a plan.
Are you gonna move the whole time or are you gonna stop?
I'm gonna try and move the whole time, but if I stop, try not to like ass check me.
So what I do if I'm in that situation where I wanna stop and move, I'll stop and shoot the little one, and then
yeah.
I'll start to move on the big one. That
yeah.
way I've got the big target on the move. So just figure out what's working.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can just step slowly up the range and then probably have to haul ass to get behind the no shoots, but. Yeah. Okay, let's roll.
Alright, shooter's ready. Stand by.
Okay.
Are you topped off?
Yeah.
Okay. Same thing but backwards.
Let's see how it goes.
Shooter, are you ready?
Yeah.
Stand by.
Thanks.
Look good.
That was confusing.
Is that Smith & Wesson M&P? Is that the 5-inch one?
Yeah.
You like it?
I do. The sights are kind of blocky, though. They do okay, but if I need to be, like, super precise, the fiber isn't super helpful.